Monday at 10, there's a system for who gets the coronavirus vaccine first, but some people are cutting in front. I'm going in-depth asking health officials why it's happening and what's being done to stop it. Monday on ABC 17 News at 10 on KMIZ.